I grew up in a small island of Jamaica. I am one of 9 children. We didn't have a lot of financial means, and our parents worked really hard, so that kept them out of the household. And I came to America when I was about 19, heading on 20 years old, and that was quite an adjustment. I am a recipient of a transfer honors program scholarship. As a non-traditional student, I am extremely grateful to be in school, learn and grow, and have my children see that there's no cutoff to getting to your goals. Giving Tuesday is a great opportunity for us to thank our donors for supporting us through this journey. I think of it as like a gift that keeps giving. I will be able to unwrap my gift and find self-actualization, knowledge, and growth. And then I will pass this gift on to my children, and they will also have the opportunity to enjoy this gift.